Hey, what's up, guys? We have left Simi Valley and we are at the Valencia Travel
Center.
Travel Lodge, Travel Park, I don't know, something like that. I'll put it right here. But it's just an RV resort, pretty much. There are two pools. There's a kids' pool. Imagine that.
Yeah.
And a wading pool and a hot tub. It's pretty nice, but we came here because it was the closest place to Simi Valley and we have to stay near for a little bit until Candace has her doctor's appointment and all that stuff. So,
but thank God they have a pool because it is going to be so hot while we are here.
Yeah, we're just a little bit farther outside of LA past Simi Valley and it's going to be like 106 here today. It starts going back down after this. We're going to get back down to low. But today we're going to take you guys along and we're going to go see if we can pick out a first dress, maybe a little Disney dress, because we ended up not getting anything at Disneyland. If you guys watched the last video on the gender reveal.
Yeah, we were a little disappointed. They didn't have a lot to choose from.
There was nothing.
And we forgot to go to the, what was it called?
Oh, we didn't forget. We didn't go to downtown Disney, the shopping district, because we were just tired. We walked around both parks.
Yeah,
it was insane.
We were exhausted, so.
But we're going to go to Target today. They supposedly have a small Disney store. And then across the street at the Valencia Mall, they actually have a Disney store. And it's going out of business soon. They're closing some of them. So they might have some deals too. So let's go see what we can find. We'll also be uploading this video with Nomad Internet.
If you need some high-speed mobile Wi-Fi, check out the link below.
You got to understand that we get one chance. You will never regret the things that we'll do. Cause
alright guys, we're in the Target. Look what we found.
Disney princess.
Three of them for $15.
And my favorite, Ariel.
At Disney, it was like $30 for one.
Yeah.
We got three. They're gonna grow right out of it, so it doesn't matter if it came from Disney.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, as you can see, masks are back. Only LA County though. All right, guys, it's the next day. It was so crowded. We couldn't even find a parking spot where the Disney store is. And it's closing soon. We might try to get there today, but we are down at the open air market in Santa Clarita.
Nanny's gonna go
Nanny's gonna go with us and walk around. It's usually really huge, but this is a weekday, so only part of it is open. But usually it's like inside of a whole racetrack. Like the whole inside and like behind the grandstands and everything, I think. But I don't know, we'll see what it looks like. See if we can't find any treasures.
Yeah.
But we still might go down and try the Disney store after this. We'll go see how crowded it was, but I've never seen a mall. I mean, like since the 80s, I've never seen a mall this packed. Like except for like Christmas time.
Yeah.
I don't know, it was insane. Like the parking lot was huge and all the way at the very, very, very back of the parking lot, no spots, not one spot.
But we did find some cute outfits at Target that were Disney, so that was cool.
Yeah, well we got the three pack I think I probably showed on my cell phone inside Target. But yeah, we did get those. And look, I got me a Tom and Jerry shirt. Is that cool or what? I watch Tom and Jerry and Friends every Saturday morning. All right, let's go see if we can find some treasures up in here.
Nanny's ready.
Stay close.
Also, we want to thank everyone for all of the congratulations. Oh my God, we've never had so many comments and
really
stuff.
Cool.
It was amazing. But yeah, thank every one of you. I couldn't comment to everybody back. I couldn't. It was just crazy. But so we want you all to know that we really, really, really appreciate it.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're not going here. It looks like just a garage sale anyway. No animals allowed, and it's all outside. Screw them.
Yeah, let's go check out the Disney.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the Disney store. I bet they'll let her in. They want our money, don't they?
Yeah.
big mistake, huh? Big mistake, Annie. They didn't want our money.
You work on commission, right? Big mistake. Big. Huge. I have to go shopping now.
This is a very, very nice mall. Very fancy. We're not used to fancy, huh? Annie is. Look at all these turtles, guys. Wow. That is a lot of turtles. This one's swimming over. He probably thinks you're going to feed him. Wow. That's crazy. See all them turtles, Annie? Look at that, Annie.
Seen that
this one's just swimming right over here. Here it is, the Disney store. Yay. Mask up. You gotta wear masks indoors. We're in LA County. Wow. They are going out of business at this location, but they still have plenty of stuff, huh? I guess they keep it stocked until it's time. We did get a 10% off coupon. There's some really cute stuff, but they really don't have anything like even close
they
to newborn.
Baby boy, but not really baby girl.
Yeah, we
stuff.
Haven't seen any baby girl stuff yet, but man, there's some cute stuff. Look, that's got to be Cruella, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
A lot of Cruella stuff. Awesome movie if you have not seen the new one. Awesome. What are you thinking, huh? They didn't have nothing baby, really.
No.
For boys, plenty, but, well, not plenty, a few things, but we ended up getting us two t-shirts, and then we're going to go into this baby store right across from the Disney store.
Might as well check it out.
You want to see the t-shirts? Let's see what we got.
I got this one.
Just a Walt Disney pictures. I love that color blue.
It's pretty. Got this one.
A princess. Oh my goodness. And then I got one.
This is funny.
Yeah, I had to get this. It was so funny.
So true,
the
right?
The human world. It's a mess. It is a mess. But we make the best of it, don't
yeah.
we? There's way too much in here. We're not buying a whole lot just yet. We got plenty of time, so no need in packing the RV with a bunch of clothes and stuff just yet. We're just looking. If we see something super cute, we'll get it. All right, we found one little cute outfit. We had to get it. Got a big bumblebee.
Aww.
Yeah. But yeah, we're going to see them walk Annie around, and we're going to head back to the RV because I am hungry.
And I got to pee.
Yeah. All right, guys, we're home. Candace is out here talking to the neighbor, petting her dog or something. I don't know. Chloe, did you miss us? Nobody seen you in a while. Huh? Everybody was getting worried. Huh? Kitty's doing good. Yeah. All right, guys, we're going to end this one here. Probably hear the air going, but it is only like 80 today. It's so nice. I'm going to end it. Candace is outside running her mouth. So we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Oh, man. We just talked for like 10 minutes and the camera wasn't going. So, bloop.